Thank you. flown here at Old Warden Displays, a very popular element of our flying displays for the last 3 years. The Red aircraft is another record breaker, one of three built for the 1934 Mildenhall to Melbourne air race. Our aeroplane, Grosvenor House, was so named because it was commissioned by the then MD of the Grosvenor House Hotel in London and was flown for that race to Melbourne by Charles Scott and Tom Campbell Black. They won the speed prize. The RAF actually evaluated Grosvenor House for military possibilities before the war, but it never amounted to anything. The aircraft was stored for the duration of the war, restored by apprentices for the Festival of Apprentices static display. The first time in 47 years presented to the collection. At the time she was based at Hatfield. When that airfield closed, she came here to Old Warden.